TMHD Volt, and I'm going to be telling you guys a double XP glitch. And this does stick. It doesn't just stay there for like 15 minutes and it's gone. It sticks there forever pretty much. And I'll tell you guys how to do that. Now, first of all, you need a double XP token, and without it, you can't do the glitch. So if you need a code, you might want to go get one. And whenever you activate it, you go into a game, and then after you do that, you go into settings, hit date and time, then you hit set manually, and then you change the date back as much as you want. Whenever you do that, you go back into the game, and your game will load. You'll be in a game, you're just stuck there. So then you close the application, go back in, and whenever you load it back up, go back into multiplayer, your double XP is still there, and it sticks there forever until it gets back to the date where you did your glitch. So yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, and enjoy the rest of the gameplay.
Be advised.